damned orc is dead.
Finally, some good news.
This rail line will take us directly to the Titan Manufactorum.
The faster the better. Those orcs slowed us down.
And gave Nemiroth time to prepare his invasion. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
Captain Titus, the orcs are running scared. What's happened?
The captain dealt with their war boss once and for all.
We have a chance now.
Bolster your defenses. The demon host will not be so easy to frighten off.
Good luck, Titus. All our hopes are with you.
Sorry about that. I had to cough a little bit. That's the thing about orcs. So if you kill their war boss, the orc wog, which is basically the orc horde, will splinter into smaller sections and ultimately just disintegrate.
Adeptus the Starkeep recognized. Full access front.
Ultramarines, this is Princeps Enoch aboard Titan Invictus.
This is Captain Titus. What is the status of the Titan?
My crew and I are aboard Invictus, but she's immobilized. You will need to activate our berth's backup generator to release the mooring clamps.
Understood.
I'll keep the las cannon. As much as I want to initiate hammer time, there's a time and a place. Oh, hello. Ow, 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 ow. Okay. That approach didn't work.
Captain Titus, the orcs are running scared. What's happened?
The captain dealt with their war boss once and for all.
We have a chance now.
Bolster your defenses. The demon host will not be so easy to frighten off.
Good luck, Titus. All our hopes are with you.
300 workers absent. The Magos has been notified. Adeptus Astartes recognized. Full access
granted. Ultramarines, this is Princeps Enoch aboard Titan Invictus.
This is Captain Titus. What is the status of the Titan?
My crew and I are aboard Invictus, but she's immobilized. You will need to activate our berth's backup generator to release the mooring clamps.
Understood.
Let's deal with the chaos space marines over here. Another one. This is why I didn't want the hammer. And another Chaos Marine. Where are you?
Captain,
What do we have here? Ammo? What are those things? Whoa, 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 what was that? It's like a heavy bolter. Hello. Here. Let me show you heretics how a heavy bolter is really used. Your dark gods can't save you now. Crap, that cutscene might get rid of my weapon. No, good. Ow, 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 ow. Treats! Treats! Damn it, I wanted to heal from him. Whoa, what was that? Last cannons. Headshot, headshot. Is there another one? There is. Can't beat me in a sniping duel. Almost got me.
Noble and worthy thing. Workers of Class 9 and above must report for their shifts despite the emergency.
I have everything I need.
There it is.
There it is indeed.
Understood.
I have full health. Use hammer time on me.
That elevator will get us to the mooring clamp controls.
I will take care of the clamps. You and Leandros get the doors to the manufactorum open.
Understood, Captain.
Is there anything over here? Perhaps a servo skull? Or absolutely nothing at all?
Visitor Drogon's power source with me. We must use it to supercharge your weaponry.
The power source? The rights involved in using it safely? Only the High Fabricator himself.
Unless we act now, an entire Chaos fleet will hang over your Forge world.
Understood.
Oh, the Mechanicus and their rights. What are those things? This.
Weapons authorization confirmed. Ultramarines chapter. The Emperor be with you, Space Marine.
Storm Bolter. Double-barreled bolt gun with rate of fire just shy of the heavy bolter. Cool. I'll take it.
clamps released. Invictus powering up now.
My battle brothers will have the gates open shortly. Maneuver Invictus close to the topmost gantries. I'm coming aboard.
Yes, Captain.
Oh, it's glorious. No idea what that even was. Very calm for a Mechanicus servant. Usually they flip out a bit more. You dare suggest anything, you know, that would harm one of their precious machines. We're on the Titan.